and gentlemen, here he is, Larry the Dwarf! Larry likes to dress up funny. Tonight he's dressed up like Frank Zappa. Let's ask him, what's the deal?
taking my tape recorder here because I'm not very mechanical. I can never get it to work when I want it, which is why I have my notebook with me here. extravagant Viennese hotel? The same hotel where you made some questionable 16mm movies of your wife and an unidentified foot.
Thank you.
meeting off of something. You were working up to meeting off.
No.
You were lapping your tits with the default hand of a devil. Shame on you. I've seen the Pleated Gazelle. It occurred to me later that night that if the Pleated Gazelle was ever performed, the audience might like it better if it had a story.
Thank you. Once upon a time, there was a girl. look up at him longingly. She wanted him to love her just as much he loved his industrial vacuum cleaner and the noose and the yard. She dreamed of ways to win his love.
Oh,
if there was a story, especially a love story, that more people in the audience could identify with or vicariously participate in the concepts involving nudes, dogs, gazelles, and hot nun debris.
Why don't you just run this bunch of cardboard boxes, tail?
Thank you. was that musky.
Jeff, I know what's good for you.
Right.
You want to be the one to
Yeah.
classified as a lethal weapon.
Thank you.
Benediction.